On January 24, 1776, Henry Knox arrives in Cambridge with cannon his men had carried from Fort Ticonderoga in New York. The 300-mile trek through ice and snow took only 56 days and led to the retaking of Boston by American forces.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.